Hi, I'm Debbie Brown. I just finished quilting this monkey wrench quilt for my living room wall, and I wanted to tell you about it. The pattern is one of my Color Blocks patterns, and Color Blocks is a free quilt along I'm hosting for all of 2021. Go to DebbieBrownQuilts.com, scroll down right under the banner, and you'll see a place to log in to sign up for a free year-long quilt along. Every month, I give a different pattern and show different machine quilting techniques for each pattern. The patterns are based on a 16 patch of scraps. So quilters have been working through their scraps for 3 months already and are eagerly waiting for the April pattern. March's was Monkey Wrench, and I chose to do mine to make this copy of my Monkey Wrench with grays, red cornerstones, and white backgrounds. Some of the blocks are left square, and like the rest of our Color Blocks patterns, some are cut into different shapes and we mix and match them. I quilted this one not in the way I showed in the class. So since I quilted it differently and quilted it on my long arm, which is a handy quilter forte, I filmed every section of the quilt as I quilted it. So I will be able to show you how I quilted the feather wreaths in the plain white blocks, how I quilted the 16 patches, how I quilted the 16 patches that were cut into triangles, how I quilted the sashings and the borders and the corners. As I go through and put all those videos together for you, I will tell you what the tools are that I used so that you'll know, because all of the video I have has no words in it. It's just watching me work. So, follow along if you want to see how I quilted this quilt on the wall, and thanks for watching.